the first ever interpromotional match scheduled tonight. The Undertaker against Mike Awesome and Lance Storm. A handicap match that the Undertaker has demanded. And a Brugant and Brugant just overpowered Devo. Could be all. And Bubba Ray looking to nail Farouk. Got his half-brother Devon instead, and Farouk got the tag to Bradshaw. Bradshaw and Farouk now with a double team. They have their sights set on the WWF tag team title. And Bubba Ray makes sure that Bradshaw is out of the equation. Bubba Ray, let's get slammed.
Here we go!
And the Dudleys, with their bidding for an orthodox offense, with a what's up off the top, going downstairs below the belt line on Farouk. And now Bubba Ray looking for a table.
Hey, wait a minute!
There's a little spike. Oh, Spike just broke that crux right over the back.
What are you doing?
Bubba Ray and Brett Hull and the destructive D-Bar. The clothesline from hell. The clothesline from hell. And the APA have done it.
Here are your winners and the new World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champion, the APA.
The APA with a very unlikely assist from Little Spike Dudley with a broken leg. And the bottom line.